This afternoon, we get off the bus, get home for a Friday. Windy, warm, 62 degrees, good outdoor weather, but it will be breezy, so kind of a trash can alert sort of day, too. Here's Future Scan. This is 10 o'clock on Monday morning because our weekend's very quiet. Clouds around Monday morning, light rain, it's all rain at 9 p.m. Overnight, Monday into Tuesday, as the cold air rushes in, it transitions over to maybe some light snow bands with no accumulation expected, but the roads will probably be wet for Tuesday morning. And then that rushes out of here pretty quickly as well and leaves behind cold, blustery conditions. 32 this morning, chilly rays, heavy coats. South winds 10 to 15 by lunchtime. 56, so a big bounce thanks to the southwest winds. It'll be pretty strong. Winds kicking up. Not a raking day today, just too windy, I think. And then this afternoon, we'll top out at 62. Southwest winds will continue. Balmy bluster out there. Hold on tight to the steering wheel. It's going to be a very blustery day today. 40 degrees overnight tonight. Not as cool, but wow, the shingles will still be rattling out there with that southwest wind continuing. The winds ease up as we head into Saturday. A lot of sunshine and 62 degrees. That might be the best day of about the next six or seven because you've got mild conditions and light winds. That's a nice combination.